How's it going, guys, and welcome back. In this video, we're going to be checking out how we can get all 83 of the soul emblems in Dragon Ball Z Kakarot. So to save everybody some time, a big chunk of them are obtained automatically just by playing through the main story. The soul emblems you are currently seeing here on the screen are the ones that we just mentioned you obtain just by playing through the story and nothing else, just so we don't waste time going over every single one of the storyline soul emblem. So I will leave this on the screen just for a few more seconds so you guys can get a good look at them, and then we'll move on to the rest of the soul emblems.
あの、何？ こんにちは。
藤田さんにも言っておかないと。 ビーグルさんいるかな。 泣いてたけど。
俺ももっと頑張らないと。
強いやつを叩く。